Welcome to Farm Diggity. Do you need help with your whistling? Norm close to the rescue. He's using the new Bluebird brass whistle.
Okay, we're going to start with the flanks. And how I like to do it is to have a low tone for one direction and a high tone for the other direction so that it's easy for the dogs to understand. Okay, well, I'm going to start with the come-by whistle. And this is in a low tone. And for a half flank, I do have another whistle that I use in a low tone, and that is, okay, now we move on to the away to me flank, which is in a higher tone. For a half flank, my other high tone is, okay, now I'm going to move on to the lie down whistle. Okay, now to the steady or the there whistle, which is the first part of the lie down whistle. It's actually the lie down whistle without the tail on it. So this is the steady or there whistle. Okay, now we move on to the walk up whistle. Okay. Now, the look back whistle, which is kind of different, you hum and blow the whistle at the same time. And last of all is the recall whistle.
Perfect. Well, thanks for listening. If you need help with your new whistle, just contact us at Farm Diggity.